That must come as quite a relief for you. Now you can find out the baby's sex and hit the nursery accordingly.
Yeah, well, I care enough to find out.
I care. I just don't feel the need to prove my affections towards my child to anyone.
I know.
I don't want to know because I want to be surprised. I want to stand next to you in the delivery room and squeeze your hand when the doctor tells us we're going to have a boy or a girl. And then I want to come home and I want to trip over that kid's toys and clean up his mess. His mess. Our mess.